Hello and welcome to Hacking with Netcat, presented by pentesteruniversity.org. I'll be your instructor, Sean James. Let's get started. So, what is Netcat? Netcat's basically a tool used to troubleshoot networking systems on both TCP and UDP protocols. However, it's also commonly referred to as the Network Swiss Army Knife. But you can accomplish a lot of different tasks within this tool. And for us ethical hackers or penetration testers, some of the things we can do with Netcat are port scanning, manual banner grabbing, very important, reverse and bind shells, both TCP and UDP. We could do a simple chat, not that that really matters for us, but it might help within a team scenario, like a red team or a blue team scenario. And also we can send and receive files, another important part of this, because we can use this to send over exploits to our target, or we can send files back from our target, for instance, interesting files like the password file or a hash file or an executable or something to that nature. That's pretty beneficial to us. So let's go ahead and get started and take a look at port scanning.